these new things, I wouldn't even dignify them with giving them the title of sculptures. They're just like pieces of shit that I made to hang in a tray. So these are kind of just supposed to look sort of like intestines or some kind of body part that you couldn't quite put your finger on. And once you put them in the goo, I think it makes them look a lot more organic and kind of human in some kind of way.
I don't write any songs about any one thing in particular, but I think the bulk of the song Hopeless is about an embodiment, about how I had many nights in which I wish that I could break up with my body in the way that you might break up with a significant other. I wish that I could have that same kind of flexibility with my physical body and I could break up with it and not have anything to do with it anymore.
I love that song. For me, it was like one of the first times with Marissa's songs where it felt more personal than a lot of her other stuff, which is exciting for me because like a breakup song is so relatable for anybody. She'll say that it's not, but it's very clearly a breakup song.
Going on here?
I'm hoping it's not. It's not coming out.
Let's not do that right now before we shoot the video.
I do what I want. I like what I want, and I want what I like, and I like what I want, what I do.
We played Mississippi, which means we played all 48 contiguous states.
Like,
all we got left is Alaska and Hawaii.
Hawaii.
Yeah.
Aloha.
Aloha.
We're going to Wally World.
Wally World.
Okay.
A sense. Okay. When is the next?
What's up? Thanks, Walmart, for crushing my spirit. But the great low prices. Apparently, if I wear these, the outside of my right thigh will be sliced in half, hopefully, to make it me more appealing to potential suitors across the nation.
I'm surprised to see how much time you chose to spend with each other. A lot of other bands I've traveled with, once they hit the venue, one person will go off to a bookstore, one person will listen to music on headphones, someone else will go see a friend in town. Even after 9 years, you guys seem to just enjoy being with each other.
As a general rule, we don't get out of the van and walk three separate directions. For Mike and Marissa, I think they were so young and this was kind of like somewhat their first project. But for me, I was like, holy crap, I gave up on ever having this. So every time there would be some sort of weird thing and somebody would storm off and walk away, I just have this vision that I'm like, this is it, I'm never gonna find it again.
You know, Mike's my childhood friend. Jarrett's been my friend since my sophomore year of college, so I think that if I wasn't playing music with them, I probably wouldn't really be interested in playing music anymore.
We've been a band now for almost 10 years. That's a tough thing to do. But for some reason, we did a good job of it. There are times where on tour where I look forward to getting into the van. You know, we'll be sitting somewhere at a show or at a restaurant, you know, be like, I cannot wait to get in the van and then I can finally tell everybody what I'm really thinking right now.
He just told us to go park behind the church and not on the street or on campus so that we don't get murdered.
Or towed.
So that's what we're gonna go do now. Hope we make it through the night. But at least we play it all 48 contiguous
stages. Yeah, I can die now.
Before getting murdered.
Or towed.
Or towed.
This is my last meal. It's a peanut butter and jelly sandwich crafted solely from ingredients from me. Walmart. I just want to make sure that everyone knows I want Freedom 90 by George Michael at my funeral. I know I say it all the time, but
I've never heard that before.
I've never heard that either.
I play it in the van all the time. It's a song that's like...
All of the time.
Yeah.
Cool. This is cool.
Yeah,
cool.
Thanks so much, Dylan.
Yeah, no problem.
I appreciate it.
Sleep on this.
No, don't sleep on the dog bed, Marissa. Sleep on
it's
the...
It's not a... Is it a dog?
It's probably more of a cat bed.
Yeah.
Lucy's around here. So
this thing is dope.
That's...
Huh?
I like
that's
this.
That's one of my favorite possessions. It's
so you heard it here first. Dylan loves this cat bed. I love this cat bed. I love Dylan. I love cats.
It's all part of the cycle of life.
All comes together.
Marissa's dealing with her chronic pain better, and we're taking the necessary precautions with the volume of touring, and as well as, you know, changing up our routine a little bit, and, you know, just as we're all getting older, we're trying to take care of ourselves. Still just trying to play a bunch of shows and have a bunch of fun and, you know, make something that we give a damn about. We want the